scatter all over the floor.
I mean, it's not that hard to pick them up, dude.
Well, no, they were supposed to scatter all over the place, Joseph. I don't know what happened. That must be Cody, Joseph.
Oh, dude, what time?
Leave the cards.
Oh.
Oh, now they scatter.
What, dude, come on. Cody's at the door.
Hey, Cody.
Hey, guys, look at my mom at me.
Ooh, dude, what is that?
It's a metal detector.
What does it do?
It detects metal. Because it's a metal detector.
No, it's a dork machine.
Yeah, it detects dorks. So I'm getting a high level of dorkage over here.
You guys want to come look for metal with me or not?
I mean, sure. I have nothing to do.
Okay,
Cody, show us what this metal detector can do.
Okay, guys, are you ready for the most fun an 80-year-old can have?
Yeah!
All right.
It's not doing anything, Cody.
Yeah. Is that something?
This is lame, dude.
Yeah, Cody, this sucks. Nothing's happening.
No, whenever you find metal, it's a party, believe me.
Wait, what are the odds of metal being at a playground?
Yeah, dude.
Hey, if you want to find metal, put it at Joseph's face. You'll find his braces.
Hey, shut up. That's my face you're talking about, dude.
What was that?
It's beeping.
We found something.
Whoa, you actually found something, dude.
What does that mean?
Well, you start digging, dude.
What?
It's an iPod.
An iPod?
That is so cool.
It's totally mine.
Oh, dude, it's my turn. I want to do it.
No, it's my turn. I want to find something.
Hey, no. My mom's dead, so it's my turn.
I can't argue with that.
Yeah.
All right, Joseph, it's your turn. Okay, Joseph, find some metal.
Oh, dude, I'm so ready.
Okay.
Come on, metal. Show yourself.
Yep.
I can't believe you found an iPod, Cody.
I know, it's so great.
Come on, metal. Jeez.
It's really boring until you find something, then it's really cool.
I know, right? Come on.
Dang it.
I think I found something.
Oh, dig. Because you have no power at your house.
Shut up, dude. God.
All right, it's my turn. I'm going to find all the metal.
Yeah, right.
Guys, am I using this right? It's not beeping.
Dude, all you have to do is hover over something metal.
Yeah, Junior, it'll beep when you find something.
Yeah.
I'm not finding anything. Y'all found stuff.
Well, you got to hover this way. Maybe that way.
What was that?
Whoa, what could that be?
There's something under there.
Let's dig, dude. Dude, that's so cool.
That's a gun, Junior.
Whoa, that's so cool.
Isn't that cool, Junior? Why is there a gun here?
I don't know, but it's really cool. Joseph, look, we can be like spies.
Oh, dude, I want to be a spy.
Well, let's take it back to the apartment and play spies.
Yeah, dude, let's do it.
Dangerous.
Oh, my God, guys, I can't believe we found a gun at the park.
Junior, we should not be playing with this gun.
Oh, dude, I want to touch it.
Wait, Joseph, back off.
Why, dude?
Don't play with your stupid watch you found.
I know my watch is cool and everything, but I can't tell time.
Oh.
Well, I do have my cool iPod from 2001. Anybody want to listen to Smash Mouth? Britney Spears? Or Aaron Carter? Or Rifle 65?
Well, I have a handgun! This is so cool!
I'm not cool, Junior! You're gonna shoot somebody!
I'm not gonna shoot somebody! We're gonna play spies with it!
Yeah,
Junior,
spies.
I'm a spy!
Put that down!
I'm a spy!
No! Don't shoot me!
Junior, that's really dangerous!
Cody!
I'm taking it away from you! I don't trust you with this gun!
But Cody, I found it! That's mine!
Yeah! Mine is keepers, losers, weepers!
You're gonna kill somebody with it!
What? No! Fine! If Cody wants to take my gun, I'm taking your iPod!
Not Chumbawamba.
Well, alright, guys, so you want to take my gun? I'll take your stupid iPod.
Fine, just.
So we're gonna watch TV?
Yeah, I guess we'll just watch TV then.
I guess so.
Just take my gun.
Maybe Doofy's on.
Okay, press conference. I am Police Lieutenant Brooklyn T. Guy, and I am very sad to report that 15 children were brutally shot and murdered at this playground earlier today. It's a very sad day for the community. We don't have a suspect yet, but an eyewitness did say that he saw the suspect bury a gun somewhere here on this playground. So we're digging up this whole playground looking for that gun, and as soon as we get that gun, we're gonna match the fingerprints to the suspect, and justice will be served.
Guys, you don't think!
I do think, Junior, I definitely think! We found the murder weapon!
Oh my God! All right, guys, let's calm down. How are we sure that that's the gun they're looking for.
We found it buried at a playground, Junior. This is the gun.
Well, maybe it's the Easter Bunny.
Yeah, it could be the Easter Bunny.
Yeah.
The Easter Bunny.
Yes.
You know, old Tyrone the Easter Bunny just burying his gun on playgrounds after he popped a cap in someone's ass for touching his eggs.
It happens all the time.
Yeah, Bunny on Bunny crime.
Yeah, it happens all the time.
Well, Junior, we found the murder weapon.
Well, you mean you found it with your dork detector? Well,
yeah, it was your machine.
Yeah,
you
your machine.
It.
You found it.
You found it, Junior. Remember, finders keepers. And besides, your fingerprints are all over the gun.
Wow, how are my fingerprints on that gun?
Because you touched it, Junior.
Well, your fingerprints are on it because you touched it.
No, Oh my God, I touched it.
Yeah, you touched it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You said, let me touch it. You touched it.
Wait, when did I touch it?
Junior, we should not be playing with this gun.
Oh, dude, I want to touch it.
What?
Dude, I want to touch it.
What? I want to touch it.
Oh, my God, I did touch it, dude.
I told you touched it, Joseph. Okay, what are we going to do? We all touched it. Oh, I'm going to put it on my gun.
Okay, we just have to get rid of the gun somehow.
Yeah, we have to get rid of it.
Throw it in a trash compactor or something.
Or hide it or something. Oh, I know.
Okay. What?
Bury it at a playground.
Dude, that is genius. You're using your head on that.
Junior, we found it at a playground in the first place.
No one's going to look for a gun at a playground. Who takes a gun to a playground?
That is exactly where they're going to look for it, Junior. That's where the murder happened. They said they were looking there.
Then where should we hide it, Cody?
I don't know.
Oh, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
We just have to get our fingerprints off it somehow.
Oh, yeah, even if we get rid of it, our fingerprints are still on the gun.
Yeah.
Oh, what are we going to do? How do you get fingerprints off a gun?
I don't know, with napkins or cleaning supplies or something.
Okay, I'll go get some napkins and we'll try to clean our fingerprints off of it.
Okay, we'll do that.
Okay, guys, I got Windex and paper towels to clean our fingerprints off.
Okay.
Wait, Junior, I just realized. If we clean our fingerprints off, we'll also clean the murderer's fingerprints off. They'll never find out who killed those 15 kids.
So?
Who cares?
Yeah, the kids are dead. They're not gonna care.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that's true.
Yeah, and they'll find the murderer. He'll kill again.
Uh-huh.
But, Cody, can you pick up the gun? It keeps moving.
Okay, yeah.
There you go.
Wait, Junior.
What?
Well, now my fingerprints are on the gun.
Oh, give it to me. Wait. Stop being a baby. Just wipe your prints off.
Wait. Now your fingerprints are on the gun again.
What? Damn it!
Oh, dude!
Junior, don't go throwing the gun around!
Yeah!
Why not?
Because it's gonna go off and kill somebody!
Yeah!
It only goes off when you pull the trigger.
Just, yeah, you'll know that.
Joseph, can you pick up the gun?
Huh? Oh, me?
Yeah, I gotta clean my prints off.
Okay.
Clean them off.
Well, aren't my fingerprints on it now?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is the plan.
What?
I'll clean my fingerprints off first.
Okay.
Then Cody, and then you, okay?
Okay.
That's the plan.
Okay.
Everyone help me.
Make sure you get the trigger. It's where the finger is.
Yeah, make sure you get the trigger.
Oh, the trigger, yeah. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold the gun.
Okay.
And you're going to put rubber gloves on and clean your prints off. And then I'm going to put rubber gloves on and then you're going to clean my prints off.
Okay, we can do that.
All right.
Are you going to hold it?
Yeah.
All right. Let me clean it. I'm going to clean my fingerprints off.
Yeah.
And I'm going.
Joseph!
I'm not doing it!
You get back here! Oh my God! No, I'm the only person with fingerprints on it! Oh my God! What am I going to do? Ah!
Oh man, I can't wait to make some cupcakes! What do you want, Junior?
I need some grown-up advice.
Okay, spit it out.
What would you do if your fingerprints were on a murder weapon?
Well, I'd probably get rid of the weapon, duh.
Well, what if you tried to clean your fingerprints off the weapon and you accidentally shoot your friend in the head and kill him?
Oh, well, that sounds like I'm in a lot of trouble. I'd probably cut my hands off.
Really?
Yeah. Cut my hands off.
Okay.
Why would he ask me a stupid question like that? It just... cut my hands off. Who would really cut their hands off? Man, it looks good.
Julia, what the hell is wrong with you? I cut my hand off!
What did you do that?
You told me to cut my hand off!
some very good news here. We have found the gun that was used in the shooting earlier today, okay? It was hidden right underneath the slide over there. I mean, what an idiot. Why would he hide it there? But we have found the fingerprints on the gun. We have matched them to David Winkle. He is already in custody, so it appears justice has been served. Anybody seen my gun?
Oh, so that's the cop's gun. It's not even the murderer's gun. It's
I hate you! I hate you, Julia! I hate you!
High five.